Celebrity Insider.
Khloe Kardashian cannot seem to be able to get over the fact that Tristan Thompson doesn't want her, no matter what she does or how she looks. A source close to Khloe knows more about how she's been feeling these days and spilled the tea to the online magazine Hollywood Life. Khloe is not only heartbroken, but she is also disappointed and sometimes even gets angry when she thinks about how things ended between her and Tristan. Khloe wishes he had fought harder for her love and for their relationship, the source began. The insider continued and said that Khloe was willing to forgive him for his mistakes. She desperately wanted to keep her young family together. But as time passes and she looks back at how things went down between them, she feels like if Tristan had just tried harder, made more of an effort to be loyal and loving, they would still be together, the same source dished. Khloe's fans have been begging the woman to stop this nonsense and get over the man already. Khloe has been posting all kinds of cryptic messages on her social media account, but who knows her also knows that all of them have been targeted at her baby daddy. People told her to stop writing the metaphoric messages because Tristan doesn't care at all and, no matter what she says or does, the man will not come back. He's proven so many times before that he simply doesn't love or want her.